Chris, I've just got my bill through again and I really need your help because I don't understand any of it.
Understanding your energy bill is one of the most important things you can learn. I am working with a National Literacy Trust on their Words That Count campaign. Watch until the end and you'll have all the information you need on energy bills and tariffs.
Can you explain what the kWh is and how it works?
A kilowatt hour, or kWh, is a unit of energy that is used to measure how much energy you're using per hour. You need a meter to measure the amount of kWh that is used in your home. This information that the meter gathers is used to calculate your electricity bill. To give you an idea and give you some examples, a 100 watt light bulb that is switched on for 10 hours will use 1 kilowatt of energy. A 2000 watt vacuum cleaner that is used for only 30 minutes will use 0.5 of kilowatts of energy. If you used it for an hour, it'd be 1 kilowatt. So for more tips on energy tariffs, head over to the wordsthatcount.org.uk website, where the National Literacy Trust will give you a recap and further information on your energy bill.